Good evening, and thanks for joining us. I'm Jessica Schambach.
And I'm Maggie Carlo. We have live team coverage of this big story tonight. We begin with Tyler Suitors at the state capitol.
Maggie and Jessica, as of midnight, this bill, House Bill 1804, is now law, and its authors call it the toughest immigration law in the entire country within one state. I want to show you exactly what this does. From now on, illegal immigrants cannot get public assistance. Anyone arrested for felonies or drinking and driving will have to have their citizenships verified. Also, the law outlaws transporting or harboring illegal immigrants, and now public employers here in Oklahoma have to register with a program to verify the status of all their new employees. Eyewitness News 5, Constance Jones, live continuing our team coverage of Immigration Nation with why this bill is sparking so much debate. Constance?
Well, Tyler, I think you said it there. It's causing a lot of concern with people. One issue is making it illegal for you to transport or to harbor any illegal immigrants. Now, in about an hour, there will be a vigil right here at the Sacred Heart Church. As you can see, there's already people gathering here. It's an issue that sparks high emotion among many.
You know, so I don't know what's your problem.
The problem is just be legal.
I'm legal.
Then I support
you.
I'm glad you're here.
So what's the problem? I support my people.
It's the illegal people that are.
Fair.
It's not
without,
fair.
You know.
Protesters on both sides of the issue, and our news crews were stuck right in the middle.
Who's a criminal? Who's here illegally?
You, because the Indians are going to take you out.
But what you about to do about it?
I'm illegal. I'm here. Everyone.
You're illegal?
Yes, what you gonna do?
You shouldn't be here.
Why not? What is the problem?
Why research? You want
Chip Harrison rolled up with his truck decked in wooden signs supporting the new law.
I love Mexicans. I love all black people, white people. I love everybody. They just have to come into the United States legally. That's what I want.
The scene quickly turned chaotic again as words were spoken against family members. Stephanie Marino, who married an illegal immigrant, now fears for her loved ones.
This is going to affect my family. It's going to affect his heart. You know, it's not about the financial gain. It's not about anything. He's going to be heartbroken if they get his daddy and send him back to Mexico.
Now, there was a lot of language that we couldn't share with you in that story, but that lady that you heard at the very end, she shared her concerns, especially for her children, and that's what we're going to talk about tonight at 6. We're live in Southwest Oklahoma City. Constance Jones, Eyewitness News 5.
Thank you, Constance. About 500 people estimated to have been here earlier today for those rallies, and we're going to take you inside coming up on Eyewitness News 5 at 6. John Flick was here during the entire time. A closer look at what was at stake in today's rally coming up at 6. Right now, Jessica and Maggie, back to you.